or who impede my revival.
Whoa, that's mean. Attacked by flames. So, the reason why I'm not doing these readings right now is currently we are not far enough into the story, so it would not be that great. So, Liquid Flame. 312 damage. He has counterattacks. A lot of them. And various forms. I think the hand is one of the better ones that you can get. This one will kill Gallof now. So let's look it up. How much HP does Liquid Flame have? Oh yeah, this thing heals itself, by the way. So Liquid Final Fantasy V, Liquid Flame. Go Ferris, go Ferris. So the issue is the Berserkers are too slow to actually attack the Liquid Flame here in time. My strategy with the original party was I would just wait in the tornado form until he runs out of magic, because the only thing he does is heal himself there. Let's see. The port tools, boss information. Liquid Flame. So he has 3000 HP. We would need to hit him at least 10 times, which is actually not that far off, all things considered. If he really gets a bit lucky and he uses the Magneto a few times or the Shock, that would make us survive for quite some time. Fire 2, not enough MP. Or that. Fire 2. By the way, each form has its own HP MP pool. Not enough MP. I mean, if he keeps switching between those two forms, eventually we would win. You like how the hands attack? Oh, now he is out of MP on this form too. I mean, if he goes back and forth between the hand and the tornado, we win, basically. The hand's attack power was not good enough to pierce Rima's defense. Yeah, pretty much. Rina might pull it out depending on what phases it becomes, yeah. What?! Wow! Rina, you are a monster, that's amazing! I did not expect that. I think I must have been extraordinarily lucky. Wow. Good job, Rina. Bring out the MVP.